Ah, yes, officers, please sit down. Welcome to the common room. I am here to discuss our tactic for tonight.
Why are we in the lounge room listening to you, Mummy?
Well, it's about high time we develop our own strategy to make the best out of this year's trick-or-treating. So, we need a plan to maximize the amount of candy output this year.
Mummy, what the hell
are you... Okay, we were split into two forces. Two of you guys will attack the Blue and Owen base, maximizing our candy coverage, while the others will attack the Alice Palace, where there is heavy artillery. Lots of candy! Okay, Force 1 will consist of Spino, my little baby. Happy Chapman, you can go with her and ensure you get good candy. And Indonimus will make sure you are not attacked by larger forces. And me and the secret weapon will go to the Alice Palace and get a lot of candy! So, get into your costumes and let's attack the candy places.
Mummy, I didn't catch a word of what you were saying. You're too confusing.
Yeah, Auntie Indonimus. Please, reword it normally, like normal dinosaur being.
You kids make life so boring. Okay, you and Fluffy Indonimus will go to Owen and Blue's house and get candy, and I will take Baby Rex to the Alice Palace, and her cuteness will mean we'll get infinite amounts of candy!
That evening...
Taking your mum so long. I think she's got a really cool costume this year. By the way, your pumpkin head is cool. Thanks, Happy Chapman. What are you going as?
Sabertooth cat.
Oh. Mummy, what are you going as?
Well, I'm obviously a triceratops. And Baby Rex is a dog.
Beep. Yeah, and I don't know where your mother is. She said she had a really good costume.
Hey, guys!
I have a lot of questions. Most of them involve what? A few of them involve, are you insane? But the most important one is, how much did that cost?
A little.
Indonimus, get that ridiculous piece of steel off your body.
Fine.
Ah! That better?
A little.
Good. Okay, let's go trick-or-treating.
Force one.
Candy!
Force 2.
Here we are, Baby Rex, the Alice Palace. King Jiggy and Queen Alice have so much candy because they're so rich. We're going to be rich in candy.
Bing, bong, bong, bada, bing, 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 bong.
The fourth time today. Oh, Indonimus, hi. Do you want some candy?
Give me all your candy, Jiggy.
Indonimus, you know I'm generous. And that is exactly why I'm saying no, because there's other trick-or-treaters who want candy.
Give me all the candy, now.
No, Indonimus.
Give me all your candy, now.
The definition of no is, give me all your candy, now, Jiggy.
No.
Give me all your candy, Jiggy. Or what?
Force one again.
How strange that Owen wasn't home. Oh well, let's try Blue's factory. Maybe she's working on some sort of project here. We can catch her tonight. Blue! Trick or treat? Free candy? Blue!
Force two again.
I wonder when Indonimus and Baby Spino and Happy Chapman are coming back. What do you think, Baby Red? Best candy ever. I wonder when the others are gonna get back. I wonder if we're ever gonna get back.
Oh, you're disgusting. You should be my responsible. Don't just leave your limbs on the floor. They could get broken. Like this.
I don't think he really liked that.
Oh, come on. Seriously? You know how expensive that was, Fluffy Indonimus?
What the? Aren't you wearing the suit the entire time?
Yes, I brought the suit for Jurassic World as part of a display feature, but I thought it would be fun to scare you guys. So first, I got Blue, and yeah, you visited my house, didn't you?
Yeah, we visited your house, but you weren't there.
Exactly. I was here, in the dinosaur suit, scaring people. And you broke the dinosaur suit.
Trick or treat?